Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Willis, here with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Hip-hop. Y'all know that is we got my guy, Benny the Butcher, a.k.a. the owner of BSF, Griselda. You already know what it is. And not only is he by himself, he has his cousin along himself, or whatever you want to say. Westside Gunn, we got Guerrero. Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys. Me and my mom reacted to this song, and we also reacted to Busta Bricknick. So I have already heard his record. With that being said, there will not be no lyrical breakdowns after the song is over. I will just give you my overall take about how I feel about the song. I already know how she feels, but then again, her opinion might change depending on how this may sound this time around.
Never.
It might change. Anyways, this song is produced by Beat Butcher and Derringer. From the album 10 Talk 4, we gonna knock it out, man. I've been trying to push this album out, get it done. It's been over about a month and two, trying to get it out and finish. But like I said, we got more quality coming around. LMI's coming out. So, yeah, man, vlogging's coming very soon. New updates, new things coming on this channel. I promise you guys, I am going to do it. God willing, Lord willing, you know what I'm saying? So, just prayers up for me, prayers for my family, and also prayers to those who have lost their lives the other day in Fort Worth, Texas, from the elementary school.
Yeah.
Man, it was crazy the amount of people who lost their lives, and yes, prayers for them in Fort Worth, Texas, by the way.
I'm just
coming
here to talk about that too.
We'll talk about that in a minute. Excuse me. And yeah, man, just prayers for those and their families. Prayers for the principal, the teacher, the whole entire school staff. And we just throwing out prayers and blessings along their way, man, and hope that they, you know, recover very soon, you know what I'm saying, from those effects. And yeah, man, this world is crazy. It's evil. It's wicked. The devil, you is a liar. Rebuke you, say in the name of Jesus. Yes, I am a Christian. I say that, you know, with all my heart. And I'm going to always have a heart out for those that, loses their lives. They were innocent and, you know, don't deserve to die. People who were young coming up and it's very messed up. Prayers for them. In the mighty precious name of Jesus, I pray for them. Amen. Woo, okay, so, it's got me a little teary-eyed. But we here, man. Being the Butcher, Guerrero, featuring Westside Gunn, the official audio. Yeah, and do me a quick favor, you guys. Y'all already know my shtick. We go like this. Like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. Views, put your minds out there. The link of this song, there we go, will be down in my description below. This is, like I said, Being the Butcher, Guerrero, featuring Westside Gunn. Who are you talking about, Eddie? I don't know. Here we go.
Ah, yeah.
Okay. I mean, I already heard it.
Hey, right? Yo, Diesel, we back.
Whatever.
We back, nigga.
That's what I have to speak right here.
The Butcher coming, nigga.
Okay.
They know what we did. They know what we do.
What you saying?
Tell you a little story about me, though.
Beginning of yeah, yeah. Charging.
Yeah. But look, I was barely known, but see, I bodied every flow. That's when the rubber bands of weight is made 97 hole. I've been there before, my area cold. I'm like Harry O. I've been burying dough. Let's not make this a popularity vote. Who are you? I'm Scarface.
I like that line so much.
On both sides. Lines can make you feel like you rick off a coke line. Yeah, I counted out.
Bands with a coat crying, I'm back in rap, niggas know it's good night when it's showtime. Joe Pesci 38 from the movie, it's not a prop though. My dog in the county on Echo Long with an iPhone. On 7D pair Dior's, nigga, I got those. Free my cousin Dap, he had length feel like he was Chopper and Cabo. Ordering dishes, dusting off the cilantro. I waited for my time so long, felt like the clock broke. Word to Babs, I was fast, steady, soon as the cops close. In the trap, staring at my reflection in broken bottles. Yeah. Thank God I made it and got my money right. I'm famous, so they wonder where would I go on that one-way flight. This is what suit me. I'm a noble, ordering sushi. Wolf paint dripping on Gucci, but y'all must be from the new streets. Burton approved me. Timeless Benny, Big Sean and Tucci. Over the limit with the new piece, blue Emerald Couture. A legend in my city, like Slides, all in the facts. For my niggas that I lost, I traded all to get back.
Slick to the stem, did a willy in his wheelchair. Show girls, mill worth of jewels, bitch, I'm still here.
Bitch, I'm still here.
Yeah. Still here. Leroy stuff for Dutch, bitch, I'm still here.
Yo, my dope spot got 2 big goals in it. Bag of whole chicken, slice alone, vicious.
Stupid nigga made before hot. Then the snifter did the robot. And yo, came back, Texas, giving red top lectures. 30 in the clip, headshots with some extras. Whole team drip, Coco goggles. Coco goggles on a stretcher.
Hey. All right, all right. Go see who that is. Go ahead and wait. Oh, my little brother just arrived home from school. Right, what's up, Hezzy?
Yeah, I'll come. No, Dinero, he was walking with me.
Oh, okay. So, Mom, right quick, how you feel about the song now? You still?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, so you
your new shoes.
I will wait.
So Yanny gave me these new shoes.
Get my take in a minute, you guys. Just give me one quick second.
Wait, I get new shoes. Y'all didn't go to school.
What kind of shoes are
they? Oh, they like... Probably just...
Them new?
They just shoes. Oh, yeah. Okay. So Yanny gave me these
new shoes. Yeah, she called me and told me. That was very nice. And the other shoes, we threw them away. Is that the old ones? We're going to throw those away, too.
We're real time, you guys.
I don't read this to school.
Real life?
Yes.
Now, fam. Mom, so, right quick, do you still feel the same way you felt about this record? Or has your opinion changed? Let's see what she answers.
Like, I'm not really focusing on it from a distance. Again, the beat was always nice.
Okay.
Kinda still to me a little all over the place, or just how I feel. But not paying attention and not really focusing in on it, it's like, okay, yeah, I can bob my head to it. But what I just sit for me and listen to the lyrics, but knowing what's there, I just like, nah, I'm not really feeling it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, I love people with honesty. I'd rather you share and spare your heart, spare how you feel than lie to me about, oh, if I'm going to like it, you're going to like it too. So no. Feel how you want to feel. If we're in a disagreement about a record that I react to and I enjoy it and I like it for whatever reason I enjoy it for, then that's fine. But keep in mind, people got to understand that these are just opinions. Music is completely subjective. And a lot of times, I'm not trying to over-explain it because I know everybody gets that subjective part. But at the same time, there is a way of people viewing it negatively. And they like to go and point out, oh, you're missing this. Or you don't understand hip-hop. Or you don't understand the culture of this genre. But it's like, at the same time, it's not for everybody. Just like how it may not be for everybody to listen to a conscious hip-hop song. Or it may not be for everybody to listen to a trap song. Or, you know, it could be anything. So keep in mind, you guys, it may not be for everybody. And it may not necessarily be for me all the time, too. You gotta understand that. But Benny Butcher is a phenomenal lyricist, and that's why he gets a plus for me. Him, Conway, and Westside. I love Griselda, bro. Griselda is fire. The WWE fans, too, so that's why I like him even more. But you already know what it is. You know what I'm saying? And for what has been considered, I like this record. I like their verses. I do feel like now hearing that beat this time, once again, It's grown on me. I like the beat. It's hard. I like the bass line there. Boom. That sounds really, really tough. But other than that, it may not just necessarily be my favorite song. Once again, probably one of my least favorite songs off this album. Excuse me, Ten Talk 4. So, yeah, man. But that's just our takes. And tell me what I may have missed. You know what I'm saying? What I may have not necessarily caught on within this record. But there was some coke rap attitude. That's what I'm going to put, you know, in the title description. So, anyways. Let me know how you guys feel in the comments below. Request for more songs by Bane the Butcher, Westside Gunn, Conway the Machine, or artists that are very similar. This was Guerrero, the official IEL, produced by Beat Butcher and Derringer. 10 Talk 4, we here. King Life, we are out.